good morning. I'm out on the streets of Valencia, and like I said, today is a very, very, very eventful day because we are going on a road trip to this beautiful village which is like 1.5 hour away from Valencia. It's called Javia, and then we are going to do sailing, and it's gonna be super, super, super fun. So yeah, I'm excited about that, and I'll try to record whatever I can thoda bahut idhar udhar.
Hi Dipi.
Hi.
What are we doing?
We are having a situation right now, SOS emergency. Reason being, my friend Alba, the captain who's gonna take us out sailing, is having diarrhea right now. Okay. So we were meant to leave by 9:30. It's 10. We're gonna lose our boat. So I am in total panic mode. Okay. But we're gonna make it. Stay tuned.
Yay! Okay, so like,
are we gonna reach on time, Kupika? Because you know, there's like panic diarrhea. What's going on?
So like Dipika explained you the whole situation, we are waiting, and you know, it's 50-50 now. Road trip shayad cancel ho
sakta. Most probably, guys, it's gonna get canceled because it takes 1.5 hours to reach. It's 10. Yeah. If we reach by 12, board is gone. So let's see. What do you think?
I think
it's
gonna
be a lucky day.
Yeah.
Yeah. So,
every day is a lucky day, so
please, please,
we're gonna
please.
Make it.
Can I leave with you? And then the ladies go,
I don't know what I'm thinking about. Really living with you.
Gotta sing. It feels like some.
Okay, so we have our chips ready. We have Dipi ready. And Alba is all set.
Alright. Bring me the stuff. We're gonna departure.
I said it. Silver queen.
Silver queen.
Where are we heading, girls? Now.
Kala por ti chol.
To have our yummy lunch.
Cala Cremant. That's the restaurant. And the place is called Cala Portichol. That means little peach. Cala.
Pretty lunch, pretty girls, pretty view. What else do I need? And our lunch is done, guys. Now we are heading to watch a beautiful sunset.
So,
Alba clicked the best pictures of my life on
best
this
photo call on a blue boat.
On a blue boat.
With her blue fantastic
dress. She found this blue boat out of nowhere for me. Mm-hmm. She's like, we need to click pictures there. Let's go. Let's run.
That's it.
Yeah, and that's how we are ending our day. Yay! Bravo! What is this place, Deepika?
This is an observatory. It's called Mirador de la Falla. So we're going to see all of Haria from the top.
Wow. So we are on the top of Haria. This is how it looks, so breathtaking.